Getting close. guys real quick. I got the Holley dual sync, or excuse me, Hyper Spark distributor installed. I haven't cleaned up any wiring yet. But I've got I went with the full Hyper Spark kit. So the distributor, I mounted the sniper box over here. I'll feed all this wiring in here. And then the coil, I'm gonna mount probably right over here on the inner fender close to where it was originally. Also swapped out to air gap intake at the same time. And so I think I've got everything wired right. Rotated the, followed the Holley instructions. I set the distributor or pulled the motor to top dead center at zero. And then I used this nifty little cap to rotate around, put my wires up, and let's see what happens. I downloaded the latest sniper configuration file. So I think I got the right screen.